Hi there, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm pleased to present you two more amazing vitamins for beautiful skin, vitamin H and vitamin F. Link to part one where I talk about vitamin B5 is in the description box. The next vitamin we'll be discussing is biotin. Biotin can be called a beauty vitamin for hair, skin, nails. It contains the sulfur necessary for skin and hair. Sulfur compounds play an irreplaceable role in the formation of collagen, a substance that forms the basis for bones, skin, nails, and hair. Anyone who wants to be beautiful and make a pleasing impression on people should not ignore biotin. This vitamin has a beneficial effect on the skin together with vitamins B3 and B6, vitamin A, niacin, and reduces the manifestations of dermatitis and eczema. If you want to learn more about vitamins, don't forget to check my previous videos. Here is the link to this playlist. Biotin has an anti-inflammatory effect, regulates the activity of the sebaceous glands, and prevents skin problems such as acne formation. Vitamin H was discovered in a very interesting way. In 1916, biologist Betterman fed laboratory rats with fresh egg white as the main source of protein. The scientists soon noticed muscle dysfunction in animals, as well as skin lesions and hair loss. But these symptoms were avoided when the rats were fed not raw protein, but boiled protein. In 1936, Kegel and Tonis obtained a substance called biotin from egg yolk, which can help treat the symptoms that Betterman described 20 years ago. Biotin, vitamin H or coenzyme R, is a water-soluble vitamin that has recently been classified as a group B vitamin. It is needed for the synthesis of ascorbic acid and the normal metabolism of fats, proteins, and carbohydrates. Biotin stabilizes blood glucose by interacting with insulin, a pancreatic hormone that lowers blood glucose levels, and by participating in the production of so-called glucokinase, a substance that triggers glucose metabolism in the liver. Biotin is also involved in fatty acid metabolism and fat burning and is predominantly found in hair and skin cells. Therefore, it affects the fat content in the skin and prevents acne formation. It assists in protein absorption as well. Biotin plays an important role in carbohydrate metabolism. In particular, it stabilizes blood sugar. Biotin supplements, even in small doses, can improve glucose metabolism in diabetics. Many foods contain biotin. Foods that contain the most biotin include organ meats, eggs, fish, meat, seeds, nuts, and certain vegetables such as sweet potatoes. The biotin content of food can vary. For example, plant variety, season, and certain processing techniques such as canning can reduce the biotin content of foods. For adults, adequate intake for biotin, according to the Food and Nutritional Board, FNB, is 30 micrograms. For pregnancy and lactation, adequate intakes are 30-35 micrograms respectively. Vitamin H is often included in multivitamin complexes at a dosage of 5 to 15 milligrams. Biotin supplements of 5-15 milligrams per day undoubtedly stop hair loss in balding men caused by biotin deficiency. But these supplements are ineffective for male pattern baldness, which is hormonal in nature. In any case, baldness has many causes, so you should consult your doctor. The absorption of biotin is impeded by the protein avidin, which is found in raw egg white. Antibiotics, sulfur drugs, and estrogens increase its consumption. Food processing and alcohol break down biotin, resulting in a deficiency. Biotin deficiency is rare, and severe biotin deficiency in healthy individuals eating a normal mixed diet has never been reported. Signs of vitamin H deficiency are depression, anemia, hair loss, gray hair, insomnia, muscle pain, lack of appetite, severe fatigue, and dry skin. Sulfur is needed for skin, hair, and nails, and someone has to deliver it there. Biotin has established itself as an ideal vehicle, always delivering a lot of sulfur to its destination. It helps to improve the condition of the skin, hair, and nails. This vitamin controls fat metabolism and prevents acne formation. Therefore, if you have skin and hair problems, be sure you are getting enough biotin. Last but not least is vitamin F. It is a fat-soluble vitamin that is made up of unsaturated fatty acids obtained from food. First, we need to understand what saturated and unsaturated fatty acids are. Saturated fatty acids are hard and have a high melting point. These include animal fats, lamb, beef, pork, chicken, milk and other fats, as well as tropical oils, palm, coconut, cocoa butter. All saturated fatty acids can be synthesized in the body if enough unsaturated fatty acids are supplied. Saturated fatty acids leads to an increase in total cholesterol and low-density cholesterol, so-called bad cholesterol, which leads to the development of atherosclerosis, obesity, coronary heart disease, and increased overall mortality. However, these acids taste good, so we cannot completely abandon them. Unsaturated fatty acids, on the contrary, are involved in building cell membranes and lowering cholesterol levels, which reduces the risk of coronary heart disease. These fatty acids are a source of vitamin E, an antioxidant that scavenges free radicals. Of course, I have a video about this wonderful vitamin, link in the description box. Unsaturated fatty acids are of two types. Type 1, monounsaturated fatty acids, myristolic and palmitoic acids in fats of fish and marine mammals, and oleic acid in olive oil, safflower oil, sesam oil. And type 2, polyunsaturated fatty acids, linoleic and linolenic acids in fish, algal, krill, nuts, and also in vegetable oils such as olive oil, flaxseed oil, walnut oil, wheat germ oil, avocado oil. Vitamin F contains a balanced complex of polyunsaturated fatty acids. Some of them belong to the omega-3 family, others to omega-6 family. Several different omega-3 fatty acids exist, but the majority of scientific research focuses on three of them: alpha-linolenic acid, ALA, eicosapentaenoic acid, EPA, and docosahexaenoic acid, DHA. Linoleic and arachidonic acids are two of the major omega-6 fatty acids. These acids cannot be synthesized in the body, so they must come from outside. Vitamin F prevents the deposition of cholesterol on the walls of arteries, has antiarrhythmic, anti-inflammatory, regenerative functions, maintains healthy skin and hair, protects against the action of X-rays, and activates the action of the endocrine glands. Supplements are available in capsules of 100-150 mg. For adults, adequate intakes for omega-3s are 1.6 grams for male and 1.1 grams for female. For pregnancy and lactation, adequate intakes are 1.4 and 1.3 grams respectively. For children, AIs are from 0.5 to 1 gram daily. For better absorption of vitamin F, it is better to take it together with vitamin E during meals. Daily use of this essential vitamin in reasonable doses promotes better absorption and increased activity of other vitamins, A, D, E, and B vitamins. Vitamin F improves the condition of skin and hair, not only in adults. Positive dynamics was observed with the use of drugs containing polyunsaturated fatty acids in the treatment of atopic dermatitis in children. In addition, it was noticed that with the introduction of seafood into the diet and the rational use of vegetable oils, the risk of sudden death in humans was sharply reduced. Thus, today I have analyzed two vitamins which are necessary not only for beautiful skin, hair, and nails, but also for the general health of the body. Don't forget to watch my previous videos about three vitamins A, E, and B5, which can also affect the condition of your skin. Write your thoughts and questions in the comment sections. Subscribe to my channel. See you soon for another video. Take care of your body, mind, skin, and hair. Bye!